Hey guys, this is Sammy Brother talking, and I am back with another video. And today, I was bored. I was ch like, look, like checking out my computer, all my files and stuff, and I found this. Now, you can definitely see how bad of a speller I was, because I didn't even start kindy when I did that, which it was a terrible idea for someone to allow me to do YouTube at that age. I mean, I'm still young to do YouTube, but I just love making videos. It's my passion. And so, yeah, this is my first video on my channel I ever made. And yeah, so I just want to watch this.
Hello.
Whoa, wait. Is that really what I sounded? Really?
This is Sam. I mean, not Sam. I wonder who Sam is.
Oh my God. That was the dumbest thing ever. Well, I blew it then, but it doesn't really matter anymore because it's just your name.
Well, anyway, I am Chatterburger.
Aha! Now I figured out my first name. It was Chatterburger. Chatterburger. Oh no. Oh God. Well, at least I didn't copy off anyone. I mean, but still, Chatterburger.
And today I'll be doing a Lego review
That is the dumbest way to say that you're doing a Lego review.
on Lego City, and it's a big truck.
Oh, guys, just to tell you, normally kids, like when they're young, they normally like trains and diggers and trucks and stuff. And I like trucks. And I was crazy about trucks. And yeah, and at the end of the video, I went crazy, but that isn't a part of it.
Now, this set is very rare. I cannot believe I have found it.
Rare. Rare. Oh my God, I was so stupid. I didn't even know what rare meant. I heard like a bunch of people, like my brother, he would just using the word rare all the time, and like I didn't even know what that means, so I just used it. And like that set isn't even rare. I saw it in every single shop when that day and that, well, and now I still go to the shops and I see that I see that set.
And I love it. And this is just awesome.
Throughout this whole video, this is the only thing I agree with. It was awesome. I still have it in my room. It's pretty awesome.
So first, you can take this off. It is really cool.
I just said really cool. I sounded exactly like Tweety Bird or whatever you call it. Is it still called Tweety? From Looney Tunes, I have no idea. I hope it's still called that.
And what's also really
We
cool is you can open these up. They're a bit like doors.
That is so cute. They're a bit like doors.
Three. And as you can see in here, there are, look inside here. It's like a security place. And it's really really cool because you can open the roof as well. And you can see here that there is a jail.
Oh god. It's called a jail cell.
And you can open the doors. And look right here. This is so cool.
God, I was addicted to the old Transformers. Oh God, I feel so embarrassed. God.
Now I love Transformers. I especially like the cartoons. And as you can see here, on the top it says 04, and the front is really, really cool. And yeah, this is the end of the set and the end of the video. Now, I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe and bye.
That was awesome. And done the same time. Oh my god. I sounded exactly like Tweety Bird. Oh my god. I feel embarrassed now. And guys, if you just want to see the original video without all these cuts and seeing my face and stuff, I'll upload it next. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this thing, and you know what? See ya. Bye. 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 Bye.
Beware of the blob, it creeps and leaps and glides and slides across the floor, right through the door, and all around the wall. A splotch, a blotch, be careful.